The count is two strikes when Yogi Berra slams one down the right field line. His second homer of the series sends the Yankees out in front, 2-0. But Yogi connects, and it's another homer over the right center wall. It's 10 runs batted in for Yogi, an all-time World Series record. The Yankees go ahead 4-0.